Welcome back to Gaming. Today I'll be reviewing today's map maker winner map in this 38 cycle. It is a hot zone map with its name I couldn't pronounce, but it's by a name which I could pronounce. It is Fairy with the line lucky with the clover emoji to sign the lucky type of things. And in my opinion, this map looks really cool, where actually you can see we actually have a unique spawn point where actually you can see actually that we actually spawn at the corner of the map, and the part of the map is actually guarded by a few cones, so you had to break the cones, but I think that shouldn't be a problem. And outside of the cone, we can see that near our each of the spawn points of the teams, there is a zone, and it is a pretty narrow zone, so pretty much it's really dangerous, where we can see there's a spike, so it's actually harder to actually get into the opposing zone unless you have pretty much grid control. And as you can see, there's a few hill pads here and there and a jump pads, so that the transportation to part of the zones might be easier. And they occasionally have bus around the map, which looks really cool, and a few speed pads here and there. And this map is pretty crowded, which has many of the obstacles, and I think this will be a really fun map to play. So for this map, I think a better choice might be using Sandy, I guess. And because I don't have the other gadget and star power, let's just get into the map, and hopefully the matchmaking won't take too long. And into the map, we spawn at the bottom part of the map, and we spawn actually pretty opposite at them with the enemy. And as you can see, it is pretty dangerous to navigate around this place. It's pretty, I'd say, spiky around. It's pretty dangerous, I'd say. Maybe the name has something related to spicy type of thing. And this just looks really cool, I'd say. And just get eliminated by the enemy. I guess we can try to actually move forward, I guess. If we can play optimally, I guess this is will be a really nice one, I guess. So it seems like our teammate Frank almost take the control at the middle part of the map. I mean the corner part of the map. And it's pretty spiky here. So we should actually be careful where we go actually. So putting out the super, hopefully that we can try to actually move into the zone. And hopefully nothing goes wrong, and successfully we take this zone. The only zone that the enemy has to take is our zone, so that's pretty dangerous, I'd say, for now. So as we play optimally, I guess nothing should go wrong, right? So I think this is the point where the super actually take effect. So let's defend this bottom part, I guess, because if no one will defend, then we will be in great trouble actually. So it's pretty much what we have. It's pretty spiky here, so this should be careful actually. So I am one shot away actually too. So that's actually pretty intense down here. And yeah. So it seems like our teammate has actually taken the middle jump as well. So putting out the zone, I mean putting out the super, hopefully nothing goes wrong. And let's take the assist with the Frank here, because this is pretty dangerous, and pretty much I failed to actually eliminate the Jesse, because that's what we have. It's pretty spiky here, and if we did not attack the Jesse as fast as possible, we would be in great trouble. But nevertheless, I think we might lose the game as well, because it's pretty hard to get into the opposing zone unless they have total control. And there it is, 77 to 100. And of course we didn't get the star player, but in Map Maker you won an honest office. So have fun while playing Map Maker. To conclude today's map review, I think today's map is a pretty fun map actually. As you can see that the map has many features, mostly the spike, which actually make it harder to navigate around, but nevertheless it's still a really fun map and it has many features too. So thank you for choosing this map. And if you guys would like a better map review tomorrow, then go to this map maker event at this top slot. It is a solo showdown, candidates of the day, press that and press play, and vote for the most original and interesting map like today. So tomorrow's map review will be fun for you guys to watch. And that concludes today's map review. Today's map is a pretty complicated map where actually the ways to the zone are pretty dangerous, and vote for the most original and interesting map. And that concludes today's map review. That's it for this map review, and that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Bye!